Okay, so there's one thing I want to try. I think this is fine. Like, I don't see any other use unless Guardian Shell. Not really that relevant. Yeah, Talendar is really good. Matrix Overload, eh, not too useful. Time Stop is going to be useful, I think. This Nexus Overcharge, I don't think it's useful actually. Could be useful. Could be useful, but I'm not sure. It is actually useful. I would love to have Reconstruction Beam. But that's so much. And now what? Now what do I do? I have the passive gas. Construction, it doesn't matter because so much shit is getting damaged. Doesn't really matter. Yeah, well, supply, starting supply is whatever. It helps me get more drones if I don't have to worry about starting supply. Chrono Boost is great, this is great, this is great. Yeah, okay, fine. Now when it comes to troops though, I was thinking about going something like Dark Templar to clear out the small, well, the ground units. Just go like crazy on Dark Temps. A few Dark Archons, because confusion is really good. So that says forces enemy units in the target area to attack each other for 10 seconds. That's really good. And they can even attack. They could mind control. I could. But then again, that takes off supply, so I could just confuse the shit out of everything. But that's just a plus. Yeah, so it's dragoons. Okay, and causers for the anti-air. Plus, disruption web is really good, because that prevents enemies from the ground to attack. Or is there anything else I could do? Well, Mirage is like, eh. And instead of Void Rays, I could go some Arbiters for the Stasis Field. Although, let's be honest, I'm never gonna use that. But sure, why not? Let's try it with this, and I'm just gonna mess Dark Temps and Causers. Should work. Ha! Huh, I already got. Okay, I've got one, at least. So, killing the Brutalisk, I think it's just messing a lot of Void Rays and then just moving out. Probably the Brutalisk is an armored unit. It shouldn't have too much health. I think 20 around 20 Void Rays are enough, and that one's pretty easy on normal. I'll try this, and if that doesn't work, at least I'm gonna go for either the Brutalisk or this achievement.
My brethren.
Yeah, blah 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 blah. So I remember on hard it was even, well, it's just about at the end when you lose all your allies' nexuses. So I think normal is going to be like, meh. That's pretty easy. Just build a lot of cannons. I think I can do this. No.
Artanis, your executors will not be able to hold the temple entrances indefinitely. Be ready to assist them at a moment's notice.
Yeah, well.
You have not enough minerals.
Why will I get an orbiter right off the bat? Maybe later. Get the attack.
You have not enough minerals.
I should expand as well, pretty early.
The enemy approaches. Narazim, ready your warp blades. We shall hold the line.
I'm gonna go and help.
As fate decrees. For the Hive.
Ho ho.
So shall I suffer. As the chain.
Oh no, I already have a probe there.
You have not enough minerals.
Fuck. Whatever.
You have not
just missed it.
Amon intends to lay siege from all directions. Step forth, Dark One, and face Alarak, High Lord of the Tal'Darim.
Wow. Got tricked.
Approaching the southern entrance. Amon is probing our defenses, searching for weakness. Show him none.
You have not enough minerals.
Really?
Your ally's base is besieged.
We advance.
Okay, what's next? Where did it come from next? Oh, these are not too bad.
You must place that in a power field.
From the shadows, I come.
You have not enough minerals.
Oh, they didn't warn me this time.
Amon is using the Armada's most powerful ships against the Keystone. As painful as it will be, we have no choice but to destroy them.
Wait, I don't have. I don't have the counter for that yet.
Base is under attack.
As the Hierarch wins.
Stop the freaking time.
It is a good day to die.
Oh yeah, it is.
I come.
You bet.
Glass. You claim to save your people, yet here you stand, a witcher. Only desolation awaits.
It is a good day to die.
Upgrade complete.
Astonishing Vector.
Shadows, I come. This
vessel is under assault. It is a good day to die. It is a good day to die.
Oh, it's automatic.
Let us attack.
Oh my.
It is a good day to die.
We serve the Daedon.
Artanis, the Golden Armada has begun attacking the Spear of Adun. I'll try to support your forces, but we're taking heavy damage.
This vessel serves as a beacon for your hope. Your faith is misplaced.
The enemy is sending a torrent of forces down the central path. The Tal'Darim will need reinforcements.
You require more Vespine.
I'm coming.
From the shadows, I come.
It is a good day to die.
This vessel is under assault.
More Vesping gas. No, come. Come.
Another fleet of ships set a course for the Keystone. They must be repelled.
Serve the Daedon.
It is a good day to die.
From the shadows, I come.
Oh, they do a good job, and its causes are not the best, but they're alright.
Our pylon is under attack.
It is a good day to die.
Oops, that's not what I wanted. And I need more pylons, and I actually have a lot of fucking money.
Weak, powerless, submit.
The Spear of Adun has taken a direct hit. The fabrication matrix is unresponsive. Chrono Surge can no longer be activated.
Use it. I'm not getting enough gas.
From the shadows, I.
It is a good day to die.
You have not enough minerals.
I have a lot of darkies. Okay, well, we're not doing too bad. Not doing too good either.
It is a good day to die. It is a good day to die.
You must place that. Warriors, a stream of enemies will be upon us shortly. Stand firm, and we shall resist them.
From the shadows, I come.
It's certain.
It is a good day.
From the shadows, I come.
They're actually back in the back. Yeah, they're going back.
Join me in glorious battle!
base is under attack.
It is a good day to die.
Upgrade.
More of these.
You require.
I can get some dragoons, why not? And we do a good job against there. Not awful. Good, but alright. I don't have no chrono charge. Chrono boost anymore. Oh fuck. Fuck it.
Spatial coordinates received. Dara, we shall lend our power. As the Hierarch.
It is a good day to die.
Upgrade complete.
So many fucking Rockies. I don't know, what should I get? Should I get more darkies? Fuck. I know what I should be getting. Come here.
The assault cluster is failing. Space-time bombardment is offline.
The Keystone's energy matrix has reached the halfway point. We must hold on.
Do it.
Detecting multiple enemies on approach. They're attacking two entrances at once. You have not enough minerals. Our expertise is yours.
Do this. Throw down a phoenix here, and we're pristine.
It is a good day to die.
I'll pass Phoenix.
You have not enough minerals. Base is under attack. Base is besieged. Base is under attack. You have not enough minerals. Your ally's base is besieged.
Dara, as the Hierarch wins.
Base is under attack.
Astonishing.
It is a good day to die. The battle begins.
Your allies' base is in shadows.
I come. Sorin Connor.
The northern entrance has fallen. We must reinforce the Narazim's position immediately.
No, it's fine.
Hierarch, I am detecting a much larger force from the Golden Armada inbound on the Keystone. Be prepared.
I am prepared.
We serve the Data.
It is a good day to die.
Get them on my ship. Wow, actually we're doing pretty good here.
It is a good day to die.
You must construct additional pylons.
From the shadows, I come.
You must place that in a power field. You have not enough. Your base is under attack. The primary entrance has been breached. The Tal Darim have been overrun. Reinforce their position immediately.
The battle begins.
I will remake this universe as it should have been. Perfect.
Yeah, Phoenix is fine there.
The battle begins.
Engaging foe.
It is a good day to die.
Don't care. Is under attack. It still have my orbiter. That's amazing.
The battle begins.
Nope. Let's get some stalkers. Well, fuck, no more Talendar.
Hull breach detected. Defensive lattice is offline. Phoenix can no longer be deployed surface side.
You mean Talendar? I'm keeping the time freeze for now.
As the Hierarch wins, space.
It is a good day to die.
Enemies are swarming against all three entrances.
Yeah, that's what I was waiting for.
It is a good day to die.
Yeah, let's do it. Maybe I was too quick.
As the Hierarch wins.
On that?
Let it be so.
Oh my god.
It is a good day to die.
I didn't do a good job.
Your ally's base is besieged. Upgrade complete. You must place that. This is under attack.
Whopping DTs. Get more.
It is a good day to die. The battle begins.
Our defenses have been breached, and our nexus is under attack. Where is your promised aid, Hierarch?
Here. I'm here, bro. If only I had causers in that survival mission. Fuck.
Golden Armada, a shining symbol of arrogance. Let your pride be your downfall.
Oh, up there, you motherfucker! Oh, the motherfucker. Well, that's...
It is a good day to die.
That's very gay.
Base is under attack.
The battle
you
begins.
Have not enough minerals.
Oh my gosh.
Base is under attack.
That is a lot of shit.
Base is under attack.
It is a good day to die.
Your ally's base is besieged.
Spatial coordinates received.
Base is under attack.
Oh ho.
You have not enough minerals.
From well, the shadows, I come.
Somehow, you're fine.
It is a good day to die.
This is fucking stupid.
Establishing vector.
I think I lost a lot of darkies. I think.
From the shadows I come.
You have not enough minerals.
Spatial coordinates reset. We serve the Daedon. As the Hierarch wills.
You have not enough minerals.
Oh, oh. I'm here. Oh no, 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 that's not good. When was the last time? I should have used time. Oh. God damn it. Alright, well, I may be able to just click there. Because now I can't even use time stop. And that's shit. Watch me. Just fucking use it now.
We serve the Daedon.
Get this. Get more.
It is a good day to die.
But then again, that freezes. Oh, maybe it doesn't. Or maybe it does.
We serve the Daedon.
Let us attack.
Oh my, I have so many.
Astonishing victory.
There you go.
Unacceptable. Gods, their ships are diving headlong into the sphere of Idun. The core is going critical.
Kamikaze.
We can no longer support you.
That's right, no worries.
You have done enough, Rohana. The Keystone is approaching full power. Evade them as long as you can.
We're actually doing quite good. That's stupid.
Their blood is on your hands, Arcanus.
False savior.
Your defiance means their death.
Hierarch, I see an unending tide of Protoss signatures. He's sending every last one of the possessed Templar against the Keystone.
I think this is good.
We will hold Karax.
I have must. 0 FPS. 11 FPS. My god.
Upgrade complete. Your allies base is besieged.
I think this is the part where I just come up here and say fuck it. Or maybe. No. Let's try to save all these.
I have no intention to die for this cause.
Yeah, okay, I lost him.
If
fuck
you
it.
Cannot protect me, I shall not aid you.
I'll be good.
The Keystone is approaching maximum energy output.
Don't
Victory
care.
Victory is nearly upon us. Do not lose hope, brothers.
I'm not. Actually, quite okay here.
Is under attack.
I think.
Your ally's base is besieged. Base is under attack.
I'll be good.
Battle is upon us.
It is a good day to die.
I'm sorry, Hierarch. I am unable to hold the line. I must fall back.
This is gonna be stupid. Turns out I needed more causes. Fucking hell.
I must retreat. You have to carry on this.
I think
fight.
I got this.
For our people.
Yeah, bitch. I won. Huh.
Hierarch, the Keystone is ready.
Pull back to the Keystone. Let them come to us.
Nerazim for the win, baby. Causers and Dark Templar.
Solendis! Hear me! yourselves of Amon! Sever your nerve cords!
We are one in the color.
Without the color, what will we become?
Free. Do it already.
Dark One has been banished back into the void. For now, we are free. All of this because of you. I will bring our great dream of a unified Protoss to bear. We will gather the survivors. Rebuild our cities. We will reject our old divisions and forge a new society. Together, we will shape our destiny amongst the stars.
These achievements unlocked. I lost all the ally nexuses at the end. Basically, it lost 5% of the keystone's recharge time. Everything was lost. The end is just stupid. I didn't lose that many units actually. Those were almost all like Corsairs, I guess. And some DTs. I killed a lot of enemies. Wow, okay. Well, that's great. I hope I'm recording because that was epic. I am. Fuck me. Someone is to finish this on normal without losing any of my allies is shit. I think I'm just gonna go the classic, the way that I did it on hard, or maybe not. What should I go this time? I don't wanna go the same build.
The keystone is in place, Hunt.
I have to figure out what I want to do. Actually, you know what? Get back to... Spear of Adun.
Artanis, your executors will not be able to hold the temple entrances indefinitely. Be ready to assist them at a moment's notice.
How can this be? The Hierarch, we are receiving an unauthorized transmission. It is from Ulnar. It is Kerrigan.
Wait, are we jumping into this right now? Oh no, okay, they put you back here. So the epilogue, Into the Void. But I'm not done here yet. I could do the Master Archives, which basically what it does is that you can play any mission with the full tech tree. So from the first mission, you have everything. Okay, it actually explains Master Archives. Within the Master Archives, you can replay missions with optimal units and factions. So everything is, you have everything unlocked. Alter your army and the Spirit of Adun's powers before missions. Yeah, obviously. Complete missing bonus objectives. Eh? Use your powerful army to try missions on harder difficulties to earn achievements. Your best mission performance and completion times from all playthroughs are shown here. If you choose to start a new campaign, you will not lose access to the Master Archives. Select the mission to get started. This is basically cheat mode to get all the achievements. I think that's disgusting. Because, for example, you go to For Hire and... oh wait, well, back here you don't have that, but let's see... Lot Stand. Yeah, you can customize your army and shit. Oh no, you can't! Can you? Oh, wait a second. What? Wait! Huh. So what's the difference between the Archives and the Master Archives then? And... what? How? Huh. This is definitely not... So, let's see. The Last Stand is the mission that I don't have the Master Achievement for. Now, army-wise, as you remember, I didn't go to... whatchamacallit? Core Hall first, so I didn't get these. So now I can redo it without having to restart the campaign. But obviously, yeah, I wanna...
Adun Toridas.
Oh.
I return.
This is actually pretty cool.
The enemy shall be durable.
I thought that you have full... access. Huh. Well, that's gay. That's very gay. Huh. But at least I have a way now to get around. Well, I won't have to start a new campaign at least, but... Oh wait, I see what they mean by optimal forces, is that if you got all the bonus objectives whatsoever, then this is the Master Archives. I thought that you gain access to everything. Huh. Huh. Well, nevertheless. I wonder if I can replay. Salvation. Huh. Well, looks like it's something different than I thought it would be. Huh. Interesting. Yeah, that's my setup. That was my setup. Interesting. Well, I'll do a different approach this time, which is going to be... I could actually do this on hard and try to finish it on hard without losing anything. Because I want to do a different setup for King the Brutalisk. I want to use the Shield Overcharge, obviously. Because that's going to be super effective, plus Guardian Shell. Because that, again, increases my chances. You know what? I'm going to do the hard one first. Just try to snipe the Brutalisk if I can. The time stop. Yeah, this is going to be pretty epic. Yeah, this is fine. Army wise, feels like I'm missing something from here. The dragoons, okay. Dragoons are fine. Yeah, okay. What I want to do is basically
destruction is at hand.
Destroyers and. That's what I'm gonna build, actually.
I am vengeance.
Yeah. Okay. Oh, but not on Bruno.
My brethren, hear me.
God damn it. So I want to try the mastery one first, because that seems like easy. Let's see, we start on hard, and maybe if I can pull it off, then I just try to keep all three bases alive. I don't know if that's going to be. I don't even know where the Brutalisk is, to be fair. I would have to search for it. But I think I know where it is.
Ever attuning.
Artanis, your executors will not be able to hold the temple entrances indefinitely. Be ready to assist them at a moment's notice.
Oh, did they actually? That's cute.
I am the first line.
That's really cute. Question.
So, Amon intends to lay siege from all directions. Step forth, Dark One, and face Alarak, High Lord of the Tal'Darim.
Think free is enough.
You have not enough memory of that.
Unforged.
Zerg detected approaching the southern entrance. Amon is probing our defenses, searching for weakness. Show him none.
All right. Grant me my end, that's funny. That is no end for you.
You have not enough minerals. You have not enough minerals.
Unto death.
Whoa, that's quick work.
The Death Fleet descends.
Amon is using the Armada's most powerful ships against the Keystone. As painful as it will be, we have no choice but to destroy them.
That's all right.
Seek.
You have not enough minerals.
The Death Fleet descends. The time has come. Your will imposed.
Should we use that? Yeah, let's use this.
Base is under attack. You have not enough minerals. You have not enough minerals.
Speak your command.
You claim to save your people, yet here you stand. Only desolation awaits.
You have not enough minerals.
Destruction awaits all, traitor.
You have not enough minerals.
The Death Fleet descends.
You have not enough minerals. Upgrade complete.
We embrace the glory of battle.
Not long now. Understood. The Death Fleet descends. The Death Fleet descends.
Artanis, the Golden Armada has begun attacking the Spear of Adun. I'll try to support your forces, but we're taking heavy damage.
This vessel serves as a beacon for your hope. Your faith is misplaced.
The Death
upgrade complete.
The enemy is sending a torrent of forces down the central path. The Tal Darim will need reinforcements.
It's okay, I'm here.
The Death Fleet descends.
Oh, what? What are you doing?
Descends.
Another fleet of ships set a course for the Keystone. They must be repelled.
The Death Fleet descends. Your foes shall
die. Your allies, you have not enough minerals.
Uh-oh.
Your allies
base is besieged.
Your foe shall the death.
Are you guys alright? Please be alright. Not so much for that.
The time has come.
Weak, powerless, submit.
The spear of Adun has taken a direct hit. The fabrication matrix is unresponsive. Chrono Surge can no longer be activated.
Your ally's base is besieged.
Destruction awaits. Speak your command.
Well,
the death fleet descends.
I have a time stop. But let's see if we can do this.
Betrayal. I am the Emperor of Eternity.
I think it should be here.
Seek and destroy. Blood shards aligning. Become their own.
Where is the Brutalisk?
Upgrade complete.
It's not here. Dude, where is the Brutalisk? Oh.
The death fleet descends.
Warriors, a stream of enemies will be upon us shortly. Stand firm, and we shall resist them.
Yay! Okay. Well, goodbye. I'm just gonna try to save everything on hard then. Although I might just fail. That was the easiest master I ever had. Wow.
You have not enough minerals. Warriors, a stream of enemies will be upon us shortly. Stand firm, and we shall resist them.
Yeah, it's fine.
The death fleet descends.
We attack like crazy. Guys, defend, please.
Upgrade complete.
Betrayal is dead. The death fleet descends. The death fleet descends.
Base is under attack.
Now we're good.
Primary entrance has been breached. The Tal'Darim have been overrun. Reinforce their position immediately.
What? No.
Where there was one salvation, now all shall be consumed by the cleansing flame. The death fleet descends.
I'm almost maxed out.
Seek and destroy.
This is actually disgusting.
Understood.
Alright, that's a bit too much. That's a bit too much.
The death fleet descends.
You have not enough minerals.
descends.
That's a bit stupid.
The time has come.
The assault cluster is failing. Space-time bombardment is offline.
The Keystone's energy matrix has reached the halfway point. We must hold on.
You have not enough minerals.
Detecting multiple enemies on approach. They're attacking two entrances at once.
Oh, fuck.
The death fleet descends. Not long now. The death fleet descends. The death fleet descends.
Fuck. I don't know which side to help. Oh, they breached. Fucking hell. And now that side is breaching. I should have waited with the time stop.
The northern entrance has fallen. We must reinforce the Narazim's position immediately.
You have not enough minerals.
Only destruction awaits the foes.
Our pylon is under attack.
No!
Artemis.
Don't go. Yeah, I should have split up my forces. I was hesitating too much.
The Keystone's energy matrix has reached the halfway point. We must hold on.
Detecting multiple enemies on approach. They're attacking two entrances at once.
The death fleet descends. Your will. The death fleet descends.
You have not.
The death fleet descends. I give me purpose.
Upgrade complete.
Your will. Engaging further.
You have not enough memory.
The death fleet descends.
Is it over? Good.
Speak your command.
I don't like to speed up my forces, as you can see. It's uncomfortable.
Hierarch, I am detecting a much larger force from the Golden Armada inbound on the Keystone.
That's
Be
fine.
Prepared.
Oh, I am prepared.
Our pylon is under attack.
The train is dead.
I'm coming.
Unacceptable command. We are next.
The death fleet descends. Not long now.
You must place that in a power field. You have not enough minerals.
Seek.
You have not enough minerals. Your ally's base is besieged.
I'm coming.
I will remake this universe as it should have been.
Oh, bitch.
Perfect. Destruction awaits our foes.
Too bad. Thought I reminded him too good.
Blood shards aligning. The death fleet descends.
Oh.
Your will.
I didn't look for a moment there.
You must. You have not enough minerals.
Bring there for just a moment. I have time to stop again, that I'm gonna hang on to.
Understood.
Not for long though.
Hull breach detected. Defensive lattice is offline. Shielding systems failing.
What's a lattice?
Only destruction
away. You have not enough minerals.
Not long now. Seek and destroy.
Supply.
Great, and maximum upgrades as well, I presume. Yes.
Get me purpose.
And 70% almost. I should actually put some cannons.
Enemies are swarming against all three entrances.
That's
resist
fucked
them,
up.
Brothers.
That's fucked up.
Understood.
I have to put this time stop to good use. They're not attacking this side. Oh, now they are. There they are. I think now is the time.
You must place that in a. You have not enough minerals.
Ash and cinder.
Oops. Is under attack. Base is under attack. Base is under
our attack. Pylon is under attack.
Is under attack.
Blood shards aligning.
You have not enough mid. You must place that in a power field.
Recover rock.
Base is under attack. Base is besieged.
The golden armada. A shining symbol of arrogance. Let your pride be your downfall.
The northern entrance has fallen.
No,
we must
not
reinforce the Narazim's position immediately.
The fuck are you talking about, bro?
Base is under attack.
I'm getting attacked, not you.
Only destruction awaits our foes.
Base is under attack. Unacceptable command. We are at maximum supply.
Even they say it's supply. It should be psi though. Fuck it up.
You have not enough minerals. Base is under attack. You have not enough minerals.
The death fleet descends.
Base is under attack.
Oh.
Death fleet.
Oh, 86%, wow.
Ash and cinder.
You must. You have not enough minerals.
Use it. Defended all the room.
The time has come.
Maybe not. That might need a time stop. Oh no, it's alright.
Gods! Their ships are diving headlong into the sphere of Adun! The core is going critical! Hierarch, we can no longer support you!
You have done enough, Rohana.
That's
the Keystone is approaching
sad.
Full power. Evade them as long as you can.
Base is under attack.
Fuck, man.
Their blood is on your hands, Arcanus.
False savior.
Your defiance means their death.
Hierarch. I see an unending tide of Protoss signatures. He's sending every last one of the possessed Templar against the Keystone.
We will hold, Kerax. We must.
You hold on. I'm getting the fuck out of here. Oh, fuck it. But good thing I still have the passives. That's pretty good. Maybe this is doable. Especially if I split up my forces.
The Keystone is approaching maximum energy output. Victory is nearly upon us. Do not lose hope, brothers.
Come back here.
Only destruction awaits our foes.
Base is under attack.
Should be good.
Base is under attack.
Now this is doable and hard. Although now I'm getting fucked. That's fine.
Base is under attack.
Seek and destroy. Exterminate.
Might need some help in this front.
Base is under attack.
They can hold that.
Our pylon is under attack. The enemy. Base is under attack. Is received.
Please. That'll be good. Done. Give me that achievement. Fuck this. Give me the achievement. Yep. There you go.
How can this
be? I can't escape this one.
A hierarch. We are receiving an unauthorized
bullshit.
Transmission. It is from Ulnar. It is Kerrigan.
Well, I guess it's short enough. Yeah, cool. And then, I don't really, well, because I thought that the Master Archives are basically God mode, I don't really have to start a new campaign to do the last achievement, which hinders me from getting 100%, the 2.2 billion. Yep. Now, I'm not gonna go into this right now, but I'm just gonna think. So, a lot of small units come in. Huh. Sentinels. No, actually, Whirlwind Zealots are better. Wingstalkers are better. Shadow Fury.
I return to serve.
I'm not gonna pretty much use them, but whatever. And well, energizers obviously. It's so good. Plus. This is so good, but I'm not gonna need. I will not need that much cats, and that's really good because I can block my entrance of with Nexi, Solar Lance for the win, and I would love to get Chrono Surge, but if I can't, I'm not gonna cry. Starting supply is good. Well, deploy pylon. That just helps me to probe up better, but it's not that important. Solar is just super good. Basically, I'm gonna blow all my energy on Solar Lens. I think that's gonna be my setup. But that's for another time. So we finished it. Next is the Into the Void. But before I go, I really want to do this 2.2 billion thing. Now that I don't have to start a new campaign to do it, I might even succeed. Just need to block off my entrances. Just wall off cannons, catering monoliths, Dark Templar. Probably. Now one thing, do I have to kill the Zenith Stones? Or do I just have to, like, what does the Mastery say? What does the Mastery say exactly? Do I have to survive? So hold out until 2.2 billion Zerg arrive on Shakuras in the last 10 mission on hard difficulty. It doesn't say that you have to finish the mission after 2.2 billion Zerg have arrived. Just hold out. So just D-ing up. Thanks for watching, guys, and peace.